Placer County deputies have arrested three men accused of stealing dozens of guns from a store in Newcastle. Deputies releasing this security video of the burglary at Foothill Firearms. 73 handguns were stolen in this one burglary. Yesterday, deputies went to the Bay Area to arrest the three people for this theft. The sheriff's office says those suspects are affiliated with gangs and have long criminal records. Some of the guns have already been found, but the majority are still missing.